What you're about to watch is a news parody. Its stories are not fact-checked, its reporters are not real journalists, and its opinions are not fully thought through.
Last month, Tau Kappa Epsilon canceled their fundraising event, Teague Fight Night. This was the second year in a row that the event was canceled because the competition didn't meet Teague's risk management guidelines. This morning, Tau Kappa Epsilon announced they'll be holding a new event called Teague Knitting Night. Since the activity will involve less physical contact, it's already been approved by Teague International Headquarters. The judges for the event are from Grandma Ruth's Knitting Club. Teague Knitting Night begins Saturday afternoon in the Fine Arts Building. Participants must bring their own yarn, needles, and rocking chair.